Now you look like one of us. But your shoes betray you.
These have gotten me out of a lot of scrapes. Where I go, they go. The kicks stay.
So it shall be. Here, you also need this. It's a map of Athia. It should aid you on your journey. Here, I've marked the Cognoscence Guild.
Perfect.
Thank you again. Tanta's blessings.
You too, whatever that means.
Maybe you should grab an apple?
An apple a day.
We'll keep Frey's hunger at bay.
Such a poet.
So, how do we get to this Cognoscence's Guild place?
If I'm reading the peasant girl's map correctly, we'll need to leave the city by the south gate.
All right, let's get going then.
Fair maiden, a moment, if you please. Pray, lend me your ears. I have a fine song to play you. Very well. Then allow me to regale you with the Ballad of the Enormously Clever Person of Sipal.
Is that really the best title he could come up with?
Well, did it speak to your soul? Did the doleful melody conjure images of the encroaching miasma, the unearthly cries of its foul denizens, the unlucky inhabitants of this fair city, myself among them, cursed, never again to venture beyond its walls?
Again? Have you ever been out there?
But of course. What manner of minstrel would I be? Did I not go wandering over hill and dale? In my dreams, of course.
You, Bard! Escaped criminals roam the streets, and still you do not cease your racket. There is a crisis afoot.
Forgive me, but there is always a crisis afoot.
Well, you may have a point there, but nonetheless...
She's a guard, Frey. We need to get out of here, now.
I guess I'll be on my way then.
Wait. You. You're...
So sorry to see you go, fair maiden, but go you must. And quickly.
That was a little too close for comfort.
But we got away, thanks to the fop. Dream wanderings indeed.
Yeah, and that song. What the hell even was that?
There's even more guards out looking for you than yesterday. And Councilwoman Dax is in charge of them. Be warned, she's not to be messed with.
It's like somebody made an entire city out of back alleys.
Which makes them front alleys now, I suppose.
There's even more guards out looking for you than yesterday. And Councilwoman Dax is in charge of them. Be warned, she's not to be messed with.
I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too.
Why, exactly? Do you have some special attachment to the ridiculous little creatures?
Huh? What? No. Miss you, Homer.
Not exactly peaceful here, is it?
I'm used to it.
Ah, yes. You're from a filthy, noisy, awful place, too.
Wow, that is a ton of junk right there.
I suppose there's nowhere else to put it all if they can't leave town.
That soup they served us today didn't taste of anything at all. Huh. That rotten councilman said we'd get the same food as the upper city. A likely story. Liars, the lot of them. That soup they served us today didn't taste of anything at all. Huh. That rotten councilman said we'd get the same food as the upper city. A likely story. Liars, the lot of
it's that.
Blessings be upon you.
You. You are the escapee. Please, I beg of you, do not harm the children.
Tonta's blessings be upon you.
You. You are the escapee. Please, I beg of you, do not harm the children.
I think I'd like a surname. Something dignifying.
Yeah, something with a ring to it. Like, Mr. Fucking Unbelievable Annoyance.
Charmed, I'm sure, Miss Woefully Predictable.
A pond. Kinda quaint.
A cat. I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too.
Let's see.
Worth chasing it down, perhaps.
What do you want us to find here?
For me? Aw, you shouldn't have. Short trip. How the hell did you get out of this dump anyway?
I know a way.
You. You been following me, kid?
No, but I know how to help you.
Really?
I know everything around here.
Mm-hmm. And what's that gonna cost me?
An apple, maybe?
You have been following me. Sure. You seem hungry.
Just follow me. Don't you want to know my name?
Not really.
It's Olivia. And you're Frey. Everyone's been talking about you.
I guess I'm kind of famous around here.
Does famous mean hunted by the gods? I call it finders keepers.
Damn. Did you steal all this stuff?
Not all of it.
You're growing on me, kid.
Sometimes people have no idea what they're throwing away. I often make new things out of this stuff. Here, if you get hurt, this will help you heal.
All right, nice. You'll have to give me the recipe.
Of course. Let me teach you how. Try it.
People really do throw a lot of stuff away, huh?
Yes, a lot of useless rubbish.
Wait, this might come in handy.
Hey, Shorty. I got you something.
That thing you said, is it worth crap?
No, not my cell phone, and thanks for not swiping that again.
I don't steal from friends.
Friends? Cool. Well, as your friend, I got you this.
Wow! What is that? Are you a taunter?
It's a penlight, and no, I'm not a taunter. What's the deal with those guys anyway?
They were the strongest and most powerful women in Athia. They all had gifts. But in the past, they used them to help protect the land. And one day, they will again. They'll come and save us.
Listen, kid. From personal experience, you gotta look out for yourself. People only really get saved in fairy tales.
You're wrong. You'll see.
All right, well, I got a split. You said you knew the best way out of this place?
Well, if you climb over that wall there, that should help you get to where you want to be.
Cool. Thanks. I'll see you when I see you.
I'll keep the city safe while you're gone.
Sure. You do that.
Why don't your trust issues extend to the street urchin, I wonder?
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that.
I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Ah! What the hell are these things? Are they people?
I believe this is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
This is what Auden meant when she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sepul prefer staying inside those walls of theirs.
Get out of the way!
Come on! take them. Heads up!
We got this!
Gotcha!
The advantage is ours. There's such a thing as relying on magic too much, you know.
Says a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together by the stuff. Is it close?
Not really, no. Did you find something? Quick snooze while we're here.
Take a look around. Not exactly what I'd call cozy.
And you're not exactly spoiled for choice.
Whoa, do you feel that?
Those are powerful magical energies indeed. Why not dive in and see what...
What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Well, power is always a good thing.
Like I can breathe easier when Sepal comes into view.
Because fresh supplies are close at hand?
No, because there are actual human beings there.
All right, let's do this.
You look like you slept rather well.
Would have slept a whole lot better without you whining in my ear.
This time, let's try to steer clear of cute animals.
Noted. And this time, let's try to be less petulant and annoying, all right?
I'm hot. Be petulant and annoying.
Agree to disagree. Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it. no, it's not the ability to use the magic that matters. It's what you do with it.
Yeah, thanks. Kind of guessed that already.
Well, I won't need to tell you again.
Aha!
Well, do something. Wishes they'd make it a little more interesting.
Nah, all good with nice, easy wins. Thanks.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that. Oh, damn! Whoa! No point wasting time.
It's not much, but you never know.
So, Sepal's the only place people have left, huh?
Yes. For now.
You're the worst.
These break zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Thank you. There's something here. I can feel it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Ha! Got you on your toes now. Got one for you.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. All right.
Should come in handy.
Not the most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie.
People were flocking to Sepal from all over Athia long before the break appeared.
So it's been super important to them since way back?
Yes. Now it is where they will make their final stand. Thank you.
Huh. What's this?
There's nothing here. Should we turn around and head back?
I don't know. It feels like a waste of time if we don't find something, you know?
An ultimate mercenary way of thinking.
Take that!
We got this!
You're starting to mop up the baddies really rather quickly.
Probably, because you're starting to make yourself useful.
Break.
Not enough to be a problem, at least.
Not for you, anyway.
Hey, what's that over there?
How very peculiar.
There's something in there. I can feel it.
Then let's venture inside and see what it is.
Where are we?
Somewhere underground, I think.
Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Oh, that's coming!
Like it. Nice work.
Huh.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Whoa!
That's quite a fight.